So the next problem, in an AP, the first term is 2 and the sum of first 5 term is 1/4 of the next 5 terms. Then show that 28th term is minus 1/12. Okay. So what is the data is given? The first term, nothing but A. The first term is 2. Okay. Next, the sum of first 5 terms. So suppose the first 5 terms are taken as A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4 plus A5. Right. The sum of first 5 terms is 1/4 of the 1/4 of next 5 terms. Next 5 terms means A6, A7, A8, A9, A10. Right. So A6 plus A7 plus A8 plus A9 plus A10. Okay. So A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4 plus A5 means what? S5. This is sum of 5 terms. What is S5? The sum of 5 terms taken as S5 is equal to 1/4. So the sum of 5 terms from A6 to A10 can be written as S10 minus S5. Right? Pratak de Bradhinder. S10 means what? A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4 plus A5 plus up to so on A10 minus S5 A1 minus A1 minus A2 minus A3 minus A4 minus A5. Right. So S10 minus S5 means A6 plus A7 plus A8 plus A9 plus A10. Right. So this is same as this one. Okay. So take the cross multiplication. 4 into S5. 4S5 is equal to S10 minus S5. So S5 shifted to left hand side. Already 4 times S5 is there. So totally 5 times S5 is equal to S10. Okay. So what is S5? Sum of 5 terms. Apply the formula for a sum of 5 terms. So sum of 5 terms. So n by 2 means 5 by 2, right? Into, so 2 into A. What is A? A is 2. N by 2 into S5 means n by 2 into 2A. 2A plus n minus 1 into D. So D is unknown. Okay. Is equal to, what is S10? 10 by 2 into, so 2 into A is 2 plus N is 10 minus 1 into D. Okay. So here 5 is a 25 by 2 into, so 2 2 is a 4 plus 4 D, 5 minus 1, 4. 4 into D, 4D is equal to, so 2 1's are, 2 5's are, so 5 into 4 plus 9 times D. Okay. So take the cross multiplication. Take the cross multiplication. So 25 into, so 4 plus 4 D is equal to, so 2 5's are 10 into 4 plus 9 times D. Okay. Next one. So next one. So 25 4's are 100 plus, so 25 4's are 100 times D is equal to, so 10 4's are 40 plus, so 10 9's are
So 90, right? So 90 into D. Okay. So 100 D. So in 90 D na ikkada shift maadi enagu minus 90 times D is equal to 40 minus 100. Okay. So D irthakkanta term ella one kade separate maadidini. So constant term one kade separate maadi. So 100 D minus 90 D is 10 times D is equal to minus 60. Okay. So what is D? D is equal to minus 60 divided by 10. Okay. So D is equal to 10 ones are 10 six are. So D is equal to what? So minus 6. So now A is known, D is known. We need to calculate what? So is sum of, so 28th term, right? 28th term. So 28th term nothing but, so T20. So T20 is what? T20 is equal to what? A plus 20 minus 1 into D. So T20 is equal to A is 2 plus 20 minus 1, 19 into D is minus 6 is equal to minus 1. Right. So 19 into 6 minus minus of 114 minus 114 plus 2 minus 1/3. Right. So our aim is 28th term is minus 1/3. 28th term is minus 1/3 nothing but T20 is minus 1/3. Okay. Prove madidaga aitalge. Okay.